I sir Ronit Jain, and I'm in a science project that is the Hovercraft with simple material which can be found definitely at your house. So this Hovercraft explains us about friction force and how different surfaces have different friction force between each other. Friction is a force applied between two objects that is sliding or try to slide against each other. This force always works in the opposite direction of the motion. Because of this friction, the objects are at rest. Even our cars and bicycles would not move. Without this force, the wheels would never turn. They would just slide, and we would not be able to sit on chairs or stand on our feet, and we would not be able to create history. So we can consider friction as a necessary evil. So now, how did I make this project? That is very, very simple. Take a CD, a plastic bottle cap, a clip, a balloon and a pump. Then first, take the plastic bottle cap and make a small hole in it. And then paste it in the middle of the CD. And then blow the balloon with the pump, and then when it is blown, stuck the clip so that the air present inside the balloon should not pass outside. And then the air space ahead which is left, stuck it carefully in the middle of the cap. And then our hovercraft is ready. And see how does it moves. The hovercraft moves on a simple principle, that is the friction between the disc and the air is much lower than the friction between the disc and the floor. And see, it moves so smoothly because of the air cushion between the disc and the floor. The friction now requires to overcome to move the hovercraft that has reduced, and thus the hovercraft moves around with ease. Thank you. Please subscribe to my channel and like.